Gotta admit, I'm surprised. I didn't think they'd recover so fast. We tried everything. Normal forms of interrogation weren't working.
Breaking a subject's will and erasing their mind is a difficult and painful process.
That's a small price to pay.
The CIA's mind control program has had a great deal of success with implanted memories.
You want me to tell them about my time in Vietnam?
Lastly, you'll need a command phrase to trigger the implanted memories.
We have a job to do.
You had to reach the Soviet bunker.
It appears the subject's programming is beginning to take hold.
We've got a job to do. We've known each other for years. Fought together, bled together, been through the hell of Vietnam together. We got a job to do.
And now the training's complete. We just need to give the subject a name.
Bell.
He's coming too.
Bell, no more fucking around. What did Perseus say? Where is he? You're disoriented, Bell. We'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to help each other. Where is Perseus? You tell us, Bell. That's what this whole fucking thing is about.
Bell. You were one of Perseus's agents. His associate, Arash Kadavar, turned on you at the airstrip in Turkey. Left you for dead.
When the plane leaves Trabzon, he's stopping in Duga. This you know. Here's what you don't know. Perseus won't be there. None of these hired guns are going to leave Duba alive. We'll dump their bodies in the forest. Then we will move the weapons to Volkov in Berlin. From there, we fly to Solovetsk.
But I have other plans for you. Perseus thinks too highly of you.
I don't want the competition.
We were there. We found you after everything went down. The CIA reinvented you, Bell. We needed to give you a new identity. The old. Sims and I both wanted you to be CIA. You didn't resist it as much as we thought you might. And we were able to utilize your language and cryptography skills as an added bonus. The bigger challenge was your memory.
The CIA's MKUltra program used Atlas missions in Vietnam as a template. We needed you to have that shared experience, that lifelong bond, to establish trust.
Are your hands clean, Bell? Interrogation didn't work with you, but thanks to MKUltra's research, we had a backup plan. If you believed you were someone else, we could lead you to a place where you'd give everything up. I don't think so. You're still holding back on us, and we are gonna get it out of you. We have a job to do.
Bell,
we've got a job to do.
You've got a job to do.
The trigger phrase kept you in line, but it didn't get us everything we needed. Your innermost secrets were always locked behind a door. Bell, I realize you probably hate us right now, what we've done to you. I just need you to fully understand the stakes here. What you do right now is not about me, it's not about you, it's about millions of other fucking people. It's about stopping someone who, in the end, has no true allegiance to anyone other than himself. So tell me, where is Perseus?
Once we control the green lighters, we will detonate them all for the safety of Sobolensky.
This is your chance to find out who you really are, Bell. Where is Perseus?
From the safety of Sobolensky.
Sims, get Washington on the line. Everyone else gear up, we're leaving now. You made the right choice, Bell. Come on, you're still one of us. Adler.
Right. We'll leave within the hour.
Five years ago, NATO intelligence detected a powerful signal of unknown origin. The new signal created radio disruptions worldwide.
Not to mention all kinds of conspiracy theories.
NATO quickly tracked it to this facility in the Soviet Republic of Ukraine, the Duga radar array.
It's an over-the-horizon radar system. Big improvement over their old missile defense tech. It uses a lot of juice. Could be used to broadcast any kind of long-range signal they want.
Like detonation codes to every green light nuke in Europe.
Where exactly is this thing?
About 60 miles north of Kiev, between the cities of Pripyat and Chernobyl. It's nothing but thick forest for miles around.
A perfect hiding spot for Perseus.
We'll have to drop you in a little further out. No recon, no heavy support. Just a light infiltration squad.
Shouldn't be a problem. Just point the way.
Bell came through for us in the nick of time. I never doubted it.
Adler, still seeing no activity from our side.
Same. I haven't seen shit.
All right. Everyone converge on the gate.
Sure you're not forgetting something, Bell?
There's nothing here. This can't be the right place.
We didn't see anything on our side either.
It's him! He fucking lied to us!
That true, Bell? You pull us out to the middle of nowhere, Russia, so Perseus can detonate those nukes?
I had no other choice but to trust you. What a waste. You actually could have done something with yourself, kid. Those nukes were for defense, not offense. You don't recognize the difference? I'd let you walk back to Perseus, but I think I'll spare you the regret instead. Apparently, we didn't do a good enough job. Time's up, kid.
cease combat. Ready for a little retribution?
Bell, you're making a mistake!
Went through here. He is not far. Come out and play. You are running out of time and space. The cat becomes the mouse.
Glad to see you still care. Mind giving me a light?
You remember my face, don't you? Solovetsky, stand by for the detonation order.
Так точно.
I think you deserve this moment, comrade. I wish we could return to Solovetsky to watch it all unfold, but that chapter is closed now. We begin the next one together. You did well. And to think, after all this time, they still believe I'm Perseus. As if Perseus could ever be an individual working alone. So American. We'll need a new home now. The Central Committee will be more surprised than the CIA. Even if we made the best choice for the future of our homeland. Yet, for humanity, their eyes will be as clouded as ours once were. Come. There is still much to be done.
Green light nukes did he detonate?
All of them, Mr. President.
Does anyone know the bombs were ours?
Materials related to Operation Green Light were anonymously released an hour ago, presumably by Perseus. calls are beginning to come in from across the globe.
That son of a bitch.
You and Vice President Bush are to be moved to secure locations immediately.
I want any business related to this thing erased forever. Everything. Can you make that happen?
Of course. It's already begun.
We will watch Europe burn. We will watch the Empire of the United States collapse under its own weight. A world with two superpowers will become a world with one. The Soviet Union. And if the leaders of this new world order squander the opportunity we have provided them, then they too will be replaced. Kasim Javadi, he fell into the hands of your former CIA friends. Kasim is too soft. I will need you to personally supervise his erasure. It is a shame you had to kill Anton Volkov. He was our most valuable GDR asset. But perhaps with the fall of the West, it will not prove so great a blow. You say that Eliezer Azoulay perished in Cuba. We will not miss that one. His interference with our Middle East assets will be a distraction no more. As for the rest, it was a pleasure eliminating them by your side. Even though we have prevailed, the CIA has significantly wounded our foundation inside the US. Robert Aldrich has been killed, and our network there has collapsed. It could take us years to regain the footing we have lost. The death of Major Vadim Rudnik is a terrible loss for post-nuclear Europe. He was to help shepherd in the Soviet-aligned future. Hopefully, we can still move forward without his presence there. The CIA also managed to eliminate all three of Rudnik's key assets. We have no one else to help fill the void. Inserting new agents into such influential positions will take years. But have no doubt, these are but temporary losses. We are just getting started, my friend.